Dr. Kalani Brady from the John A. Byrne School of Medicine joins us now, as he does every Thursday morning. Good morning, Doctor.
Good morning.
Okay, let's get down to the viewer medical questions.
Sure.
Hepatitis A, it's been in the news a lot lately with the outbreak and that people should get vaccinated, but this viewer wants to know, is the hepatitis A shot really necessary?
It's really necessary. It's like a tetanus shot or the flu shot. It's one of those shots that with a little injection in the arm can save you from a world of pain and suffering for up to weeks from hepatitis A.
Okay. Next question. What is rheumatoid arthritis?
Rheumatoid arthritis is a disease where the body fights itself and destroys joints. So it's in joints. It can be in the fingers. It can be in any joint, actually. Mm-hmm. And it actually affects other organs as well, but it's primarily in the joints. And there are medications that calm the body down and prevent progression of rheumatoid arthritis. But it's a serious disease, and you should be followed at least by your primary care physician, if not by a specialist in what we call rheumatology.
Okay, can anyone at any age get it, or it's more
Yes.
common in a certain age group?
Well, it's more common, although there's juvenile rheumatoid arthritis for children, it's generally more common in older people, 30s, 40s, 50s, etc.
Okay, thank you, doctor. Next question, we hear a lot about restless leg syndrome. I have restless leg syndrome and was told to drink tonic water. Can you drink too much of tonic water?
You can, not generally too much, because one little bottle that you buy in the supermarket or mm-hmm. drugstore is safe. But if you drink the quart bottle, then that's probably too much tonic water, and you can build up the tonic or quinine mm-hmm. in your body, and it can cause heart arrhythmias or irregularities. So you don't want to drink too much, i.e. the quart bottle a day.
Okay.
So one small bottle or maybe even two small bottles a day is probably safe.
Okay. And this next question, in the past 6 months, I've been experiencing choking in my sleep with something acidy coming up. Is this acid reflux? What causes it, and how can it be treated?
It probably is acid reflux. It's caused by lying down so that gravity is no longer our friend and preventing stuff from going up the esophagus. And you can actually get irritation in the esophagus. You can get choking because of irritation in the larynx.
Huh.
You can get a hoarse voice, actually, mm-hmm. from it. And there are things that you can do at home to prevent it. Number one, don't eat just before going to bed. Number two, put some blocks, like bricks, mm-hmm. under the head of your bed so that there's a slight incline and gravity is helping you once again. Beyond that, there are other medications that can help with acid reflux, and you could talk to your doctor about those.
All right, thank you so much, doctor, and you'll
My
be
pleasure.
Here, and we'll hear from you later, but thank you, always great advice.
My pleasure.
All right, when we come back, we'll check on your surf and weather forecast, but first we